guys, and welcome back to my channel, DC Official. I'm Damini. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and tap on the bell button so you get notified whenever I post new videos. So without further ado, let's get started in today's video.
And don't forget to click on the subscribe button and tap on the bell button so you get notified whenever I post new videos.
Today's video is travel hacks videos, which is one of my favorites. I wanted to do it for so long. So I have some quick 5 travel hacks that will help you save when you pack for a vacation. So let's get started. So the first hack that I have is if you're traveling with liquid, so what a travel hack you can do is that they keep falling. So what you can do is you can use a cling wrap and just put it above them like this, secure it, and then you can just put it in your bag and you're good to go. It won't leak. Trust me, it won't leak. So this is the first hack that I have. Is you can use a contact lenses for keeping your bulky foundation. So like I have this foundation. So what you can do is you can just take this, put it in the contact lens like so, and you're good to go. So this is like you're not carrying huge boxes of foundation. They won't break and they won't get damaged. So this is the best hack that you can use, and this, you're ready to go, your foundation for traveling. So this is the second hack that I have. The third hack that I have is you can use like a tin box. So this is a tin box. So you can use a tin box like this. This I have. It's like a cookie tin. So what you can do is you can keep all your, you know, like safety pins or earrings, and you know, you can keep your clutches, anything that you want to secure. And this is like a safe thing, so you can put whatever you want to. I usually put my jewelry in this, and usually my stuff that I really like my all small knickknacks, jewelry, and you know, everything. So you can use this. So this is my third hack. And fourthly, what you can do is if you're traveling with pallets, so there's always a chance that these will break or from the inside will get, you know, damaged. So what you can do is you can take a cotton pad like this or any other cotton pad that you have. You just place it over it and you just close the lid. So what it will do, it will not damage the product inside. It's always safe to use. It will not break in flight or while you're traveling. So this is my fourth hack. The fifth and the final hack is my favorite. So what I do is I use a spectacle case. Like this is like, was an empty case. So what I do is I use my spectacle case to keep my, all my, you know, charging cords, my headphones, and you know, my plugs. So what this does is that if you keep all of this in one place, what will happen, you can just put it and just throw it in your bag, and what it is it will not detangle with all your clothes, it will not go here and there, it will be at a safe place, and you know where you have kept everything. So these are my 5 quick easy hacks. So next time you're traveling, these are good, really nice hacks that will help you. Them and do tell me you use them or not. I love using all of these hacks, and I have a lot of all hacks, but I just want you to do 5 of the main hacks that I usually do when I travel. This is my small little travel hack tutorial. I hope you liked it. If you liked the video, please put the thumbs up on the like button. Don't forget to comment on the comment section. And until next time, I'll see you in the next video. Bye, ladies.